Well, a lot of things could be living in your carpet. You could have mold, mildew, dust mites, a lot of allergens and stuff like that. So if you notice your kids are having really bad allergies or anything like that, or maybe it could be you. A lot of that is caused from your carpets. That's just showing that they carpet actually acts as a filter with a lot of things. It catches a lot of stuff, and that's where I come into play. I'm able to come in and clean that all up for you.